guys, MeriGamer here, and welcome back to the JCeno fan server. And today we're going to get up to some mischief. So today I've decided we're going to do our first prank on the server, and our prank is going to be against our good friend, Mr. McLuckable over there, with his nice, lovely castle right behind us. There we go, the sun's just coming up, which is perfect. So yeah, McLuck has been working on his lovely little castle, and we're going to come along and ruin it. No, we're not going to ruin it. But we're going to build some stuff near him that, it's a bit of a joke. I haven't showed this yet. This will probably come out in a later episode, because I don't know when some of the stuff that happens, like when Muck decides to release his content. I know the last episode I reviewed, we'd mainly done most of this, but you guys hadn't seen any of the interior design, so I won't try and show too much of it off. I'll try and keep it low profile. We're going to make our way over to Muck's little base over here. I'm sorry about the frame rate. The server hasn't been too well today. It's a bit dipping and dropping and jumping up all about. So it's a bit inconsistent at the moment for some reason. I don't know. I think there's some sort of entity lag with 1.8. So I think we're having a bit of that issue at the moment. But to the point at hand here, when McLuck was building his castle, so he's done quite alright. I really like the design like that. The roof looks awesome. I always enjoy looking at people's roof designs. And, oh, we got a skelly right up there. That's a jerk move. But, it's like he's like the guardian of his castle, just so no one can prank him. But, if you remember, when I was building this, I think Muck was doing it at the time. He was, like, looking out this way, just near the end or something. And you would have seen all these derp towers everywhere. He marked out all these positions, like where this tower, this wall, and all that, and he had all this stuff all over the place. And I gave him a few banterly jabs at it, and he was just like, oh, piss off and all that sort of stuff. But it kind of hit me a few days later that I could do something with that. Unfortunately, he's taken him down and actually started building, but it still works, the prank. So the idea is that we're going to give him some helping hands. You know, with a big construction like this, you need heavy machinery. You need a crew, and you need machinery, and you need vehicles. And that's what we're going to do to him. I've called up some good friends of mine, and they've allowed me to transport some good vehicles for him. And we are going to do that today, and by building him those vehicles. So, I say let's get cracking with this. I've got, let me just go over here in time set 0, change that back to day. I have 4 vehicles lined up. So, we're going to make him a bulldozer, a forklift, an excavator, and a crane, with also some materials laying about. So, I think we're going to set the excavator up here, maybe like digging a hole. We can have like the crane set up over here, getting some materials. We can have like the bulldozer moving some dirt here or something, and like a forklift somewhere, maybe inside or something. But we'll start with the bulldozer, because I'll start literally like smallest to biggest. Bulldozer is the nice and smallest one. So I think the way we're going to do this is we can do this and we go 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, I'm going to try and build all these on camera because, you know, it is a prank. It is kind of nice to see people's pranks and how they build it and how they come up with their ideas and such. A lot of these were... I saved these images on Reddit. If none of you know, I use Reddit a huge amount of time. Like, I use it more than I really should. But the great thing about Reddit is that, you know, on Minecraft Reddit, you get to see people's designs and people's, people's ideas. And a while back, there was a post about construction. Like, people were making, like, construction vehicles, and I saved it all. And, two of these designs are from that. This and the forklift are. The other two are my own designs, because I couldn't really find anything for that. But these two aren't my designs, but I saved it because I was like, you know, these are nifty vehicles and nifty little designs to make. So now the only issue I have at the moment that's got me kind of worried is that the time is 5:45, which means that's 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 8:45 in the morning for Muck. So I'm doing this a bit late. I really should be doing this later in the afternoon, really. Which is a bit of an issue. So he could log on whilst we're doing this, and I hope he doesn't, because it will completely ruin this. And ruin the surprise for him, because I love to surprise him with this. So they're pretty simple designs. A lot of them are really easy to make. None of them are really hard. The crane's going to be a bit of a issue because, you know, it's a crane. I don't have strings, so I can't finish this 100%, so because it goes like this. And I'm supposed to put two string here to make that levitate. Well, I can do like that, I guess. So then it sits like that for now. And then I can fix that up later. I don't have enough wool, so there's supposed to be wool on some of these designs. And that's going to change because I don't have it. So I'll have to put them off camera when I go actually get the materials. So what we can do here is I can put a sign. You know, good old number plate. Let's go like, something like that. Make like a number plate, and every bulldozer needs a good old grill. So there we go, we've got our bulldozer, and then we can put some dirt here, make it look like he's pushing dirt around and all that. So that'll look not really nice, actually. And that's the bulldozer design. So we've got three more to build. We'll build the excavator here. So let's move my camera over here, and this guy's a bit bigger. So he's actually bigger than the forklift. And bigger than this guy, so he's the third biggest. He has six wheels. So that's six pistons each side. We'll make it so he's drilling here in the corner. So if the drill is here, and you have a gap in here. So if we put like... like that. I think that should do it, because let me think, because it comes out two in front of him, doesn't it? So it's one, two, and he'll end just here. So we just, okay, maybe we'll push it back one. We'll push it back one just on the safe side, so it doesn't look too cramped in the corner. So now I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Need to knock out this guy and put this here. So yeah, he's gonna have all these little construction vehicles. I don't know where to put the forklift. Maybe put the forklift here, making it look like it's like delivering boxes or something. The crane's going to be somewhere over here or up over there. I need to decide where to put him. He's going to be hard to build. He's probably my biggest worry is... pause that. He's my biggest worry because he's probably the hardest to do. Alright, so now... let's grab this... And if this is the front... Oh, wait, I've done that completely wrong. I'm supposed to have only a singular gap in between you guys, not two. But what I can do is do that, that, and that. And do that. Because I'm pretty sure it's six, yep. And then you go... This, just hopefully... I'm really hoping he doesn't log on. It's like my biggest, that's like the thing that's on my mind at the moment, because like, I really want to get this prank out of the way so like, he can get a chance to see it, because I don't want it to become irrelevant to what he's doing here, because it still kind of looks like a construction site, which is what we've got going for us at the moment. We're going to have to use some building blocks here just to get up on top of here. And what we want to do is go, you, and that. And now let's get some of this yellow clay. I don't know if I've actually made enough yellow clay on this. Okay, so this is the front, this is the left-hand side. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then this one goes all the way. Then this one goes, there. Let's get, we need to go get some other materials. So let's just go back at the house. I will grab, I think I had some clay cooking up, which is good. I will need to grab some yellow flowers. I don't have any more yellow flowers because I feel like I don't have enough yellow clay. So I'll grab you because you were cooking. I need some, where are you? What was I coming here for? I got cobble. Let me grab you. I don't have a daylight sensor or anything. I have a few little materials that I've kind of realized I've forgotten to grab. And I don't really want to waste time making them on camera because it's every minute we waste is more of a chance that Muck's gonna log on and see what we're doing here. And then he's gonna catch on. And that's the worst thing, is like when you're pranking someone, you don't want them logging in whilst you're doing it, because like, it's like the worst thing, because like you plan so hard to do the prank and then all of a sudden they see you doing it. It's like the whole point that they log in and it's already done. So the fact that it's, you know, coming close to 9 a.m. his time. Like, I don't know what days he works, so I'm pretty sure he works on weekends, so it's actually Saturday morning there for him, so there's a high chance he's actually working, which I'm pretty sure is the case for him. And if that is so, then we are golden. We don't have to worry about anything. So now this... we'll do the detail that we can do here, because we have this there. Then these are actually supposed to be comparators, but I'm going to use repeaters. Then we're going to have... what did I do with that? I need to turn this into sticks. So we're going to do that, and we're going to make a few of these guys, because a few of them are used here and there. Grab this, and then he goes like that. And like that, we're supposed to actually have a daylight sensor right here. And then there's actually one of these right there. So yeah, daylight sensor goes here. So now, let's also, where's this? I need to do that. Let's also make a few buttons, because they are used as well. Let's get our good friend's buttons over here. And let's put you there. No, not there. I need you there. And then I need to just spin the camera around a tiny bit just to have a look at that. Okay, there's three of you. Now let's do this. So let's come back here. And there is three of these on the back. Oh, bugger. That's another heart or so gone. I don't know if I actually did lose health or not then. But, and then what we'll do is that after all this, we'll do the detail afterwards with all, like, what all the dirt is doing, like, what all the things are doing, sorry. So we go 1, 2, 3. And grab this guy. Then I want to put him here. Then I need to go 1, 2, 3. Then he goes here. I'm going to take a heart. And then that there, and then another one right here. So that's an excavator built. I just need to put a tiny bit more detail on the sides here with some stone buttons to make sure, make it look like it has some rivets in here, you know, some joints and such. Let's put some up here to make it actually look like it's like a moving part. And let's put one like at the back here. So that's the excavator there. So we got him an excavator built. That looks pretty cool at the moment. We got the bulldozer bulldozing. We need to build the forklift and the crane. Time set 0 over there. Where can we build the crane? The crane is what I want to do next, because it is relatively big. We could build him like on this section here, like on his pathway. Yeah, we can build him on the pathway here. I'm actually missing some materials as well, because I've just noticed, aren't I? Yes, I am. Okay, we'll have to run back down here. I need to grab some andesite, because I use a bit of andesite in there. What else do I need to grab? I think I need to grab some iron on me. Yeah, I need to grab some, like some iron for... So I've got those. Yeah, I need to make a tiny bit more, probably. I've got, like, no room in this inventory at the moment. I'll just do that for now. Need to do that. Gets me a tiny bit more of those. I was coming for andesite, but I need polished andesite. Oh yeah, that'd be plenty. That should be probably not enough. Let's do like, no, not that. Let's do that. That should be enough now. On that end. How much of these? Oh yeah, I got plenty of those. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stairs, slabs, blocks. Okay, alright. Oh, and you. I might need flowers. Yellow flowers. There's one up here. I will need more of this. Like, that's a no-brainer in my design. I will need more yellow flowers. So let's go. Oh, there's tons over here. Let's go over here and get some. So we got two more designs to do. The crane is the big one. It's not relatively big. I've condensed it down. Like I made one really, really big before, and then I realized that I probably could. I'm gonna turn all that. So I need three more. It was a really big design at first, and then I was like, you know what? I probably can condense it down to a smaller looking crane. So that's what I've done. Okay, that's that. These give you one, don't they? Yep. Oh, crafting table right here. Perfect. Let's do that. And let's get this. I don't know why, but I feel really, really nervous because I'm worried that he's just going to walk right in on us. You know, it's almost like being interrupted in a sexual act. I don't know why that popped in my head. I was just thinking, just like being interrupted by something that people should not be seeing, sort of thing. Oh man, I amuse myself sometimes with the crap that comes out of my mouth. Okay, up here. Okay, we'll build the crane here. Do we want it? Yeah, we want it facing this this way. Oh, hi. Parry it. Ah, you jerk. Okay, where can we build this? We build it. Okay, we can build it facing this way. So, what am I doing? I need to go here. Get rid of you. Grab you. So if you're the center, then it went like that on each one. And then I went like that. Oh, it actually fits perfectly. The base. Alright, that's the base of the crane. You know, the crane needs to have a beefy base. Because, you know, it has a lot of weight. The crane has to look the part, definitely. Okay, now I need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 blocks tall. This is going to be really hard to do. Because there's no way I'm going to be able to maneuver up here. So it's literally all these blocks. This is going to get really hard to do. Alright, this actually looks like it's going to work. But he has that. It's like right in line with you. Okay, I might have to make the crane facing this way then, and the back of the crane this way. Because it went like that, then it does that. And then, okay, let's do the back of the crane first. So, well, for starters, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's just getting higher and higher. This is. You. Oh, I was so close to squaring my head off there. Where was that? I'm in the ground now. Come on. What a absolute. Come on, Mike. Thank you. What an absolute piece of turd that guy was. I didn't even. Well, that's what you get for pranking, I guess. Alright, I'll try and get my stuff back. Shouldn't be too hard. It's just the fact that there's mobs everywhere, so they're going to be a pain in the buttocks. Where was the jerk that shot me? I want to know which one shot me. Because wherever you are, you deserve a golden star. If you shot me from below and arched it up at me, then congratulations, sir. You are a pro bowman. Here we go. I'm getting attacked by an invisible piece of shit. Alright, go away. Where is he? Where is that skelly? Oh, I got more bloody stuff down there I need to get. Oh, it was probably you, you know. You arched it up at me, probably. Alright, there we go. So that's... this is going to be so hard now, because I got knocked down. Ah, oh, man, I got so much... Oh, I got the string that I needed. That was what... I did need that, so we got one good thing happened. We could place that there, and... Can I not place it on top of... Like that. Alright, get rid of you. Pick you up, and go like... Can I not now aim for that? There we go. Alright, so that's him done. Okay. Well, what are we at? We're like 20 minutes. Okay, so I don't want this going too long, this prank. So I need to get back up there. Which is a pain. Because it means I'll need a pillar up. With some cobblestone. And hopefully get this done before I get shot off again by something magical. Okay, so now whilst we're up here, I could put... How many? 1, 2, 3, 4... Okay, so that was actually how it was supposed to be. Alright, we're going to make the crane come out this way, because... So the rear of the crane is going to be that side, so I need to... how does this go again? Yeah, you go that way, so it actually joins here. So if I do that, the rear of the crane... is that side. So this is... Oh, that side? No, no, the rear will be this side, so it'll be facing this way. I kind of wanted it facing a different direction because everything kind of seems to be in this area, but we don't really have too much building. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Get rid of you a tiny bit. And then let's grab these slabs because we're going to need them. And let's move my camera a tiny bit. So this guy, I believe, goes like this. So it goes like that. Then, let's grab like these. Do that. That, which is going to be annoying to do. So I'm going to have to do like that. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. No, I don't want 3 high, thank you. Why is my shift working now? There we go. And then that. And now this is going to be hard to build. Or actually... yeah, this isn't actually going to be easy to build, this one. Because I need to actually get underneath it as well. So this actually comes up to... Like so, because like when you look at a crane, it has like a weight underneath it. So it normally has like a weight to counterbalance the weight that's at the front. So like when it has something heavy. Oh god, I almost thought I jumped off then. So then this guy, I need to... Well, actually, he's supposed to be one back, this, isn't it? Yeah, this is actually supposed to be one back. So he actually starts here. And then... So that's 2. Then that means that this probably has that there as well. Let's just change my angle again. It goes time set 0. And let's do this. So that's how they look. Then yes, this is... No, don't sling me off game. Oh my god, what is up with this lag today? Oh, I thought I actually fell off then for a second. I was about to cry. Alright, let's do that. That. And that. And that. So I do need to do a tiny bit of detail on the underneath of this guy. But I don't actually have enough of these guys, so I need to make another... One of these. Let's just place you there. Let's just place you there so then I can make some more of these. I don't need a huge amount of them, but I need a decent amount. That might be enough, I reckon. Okay, so now let's pillar this way. What are we? We're 25 minutes. Okay, so... man, I don't want this going too long. We could do that, that, that. Bugger, I need to actually get lower. And that, that, that. We need to get lower. This is the hard part about building stuff from top down when you're up in the air. So now we can do that and that, and then he should come down. 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure. So he comes 2 past him, yes. So that is the counterweight for the crane. Now to build the crane head. So let's get back up here. Yeah. Oh, no, I can't jump that. Let's do that. Oh, no, wait, hold on. I need to get here. Place like that. There. And then I think this goes 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep, 12. So then this one goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so he's a tiny bit big. He is a tiny bit. He's not massive. But, he is a bit of an annoying height. Now, this is going to be hard, because I need to get, like, all these like that. So then, I hate having to do this sometimes. See, there goes another slab. Actually, what am I doing? I can actually hit 2 birds in 1 stone by doing that. How do I lose the blocks? Seriously, how does that fall when it's, like, right in front of me? Alright, now let's just move my camera angle again. And it does the same thing on this side. It goes like that. Then that. And that, but I can't do that angle without having to do this first. And then he does that. Let's grab some of these guys, because now we need to put some of the detail on the side. They go at the gaps, so where it raises up one. They actually go on the side here. You know, to kind of make it actually look a bit like a steel structure, instead of all just like these yellow bars and stuff like that. Okay, and I need to do it the same on this side as well, which means I need to go here, and here, and here. Now I need to do the same on the good old other side. Can't do one without the other. So, what are we? We're at 28 minutes. Okay. What I might... I keep on saying, like, what I want to do is I want to cut the episode, because I never like them being too long. But, I'm going to have to build this, and then we're going to have to go build a forklift, which is going to be a bit hard. How am I going to do this? If I place, like, you there, I can actually then place you. Then let's do a bit of parkour. And then place that guy there. So now, all the detail there is done. Actually, there is a few other things missing. Like the detail on the side. Like we actually have like a little cockpit on the side that we need to build. We need to actually do the crane. And then we need to do like the supports around it. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to do the supports first, because they're a bit easier to build. Then we'll come back up here and do the, like the cockpit. I don't know if I should do the cockpit or not, but, we'll see. We'll see how we go. So the way we do this is that this actually goes, if we like do this, and then I could like go around this a tiny bit. So then I actually have a building platform. Alright, there we go. Now I've actually got a building platform. So this guy goes actually around like this. We're almost back to night again, which is really annoying, which means more mobs are going to come for us. Where are these? Now we get these guys. So now we do upside down to actually make it look like it's being supported by something and it's part of a system. And then we have this like this. And if we do that, that, no, that, and that. And then we just need to do the iron going up the sides of this, which I don't think so we have enough to do. I'm going to have to go make some more. Literally, I run iron fences going up at the edges like that. So let's move this. So now, okay, we've got the support there. I need to get the cockpit in. Because, okay, if we can do the bars off camera, that's not too much of an issue. I will put Muckluck's reaction in the description here. I don't know when he will see it or when he will upload it. I think I'll just release mine when it does. I don't know what episode number this will be either, so please do excuse that, I guess. Okay, if the front is here, then that's okay. That means that we can do like here, here. Are you serious? What? Why did the block disappear? Oh man, Minecraft loves being glitchy and laggy and a pain in the ass when it wants to be, doesn't it? It never works your way when you want it to work when you want it to work your way. That's just Minecraft for you. I'm gonna probably confuse the hell out of Muckluck if I don't clear up these cobblestone things as well. So I'll have to be careful with that. Okay, so that place there, I just want to make sure it is three wide, isn't it? Yep. So now we go back down here and we go, no. We place at the bottom. And then, oh man, what is going on here? Don't push me off. Please don't push me off. Then I can go these guys like that. Now it's getting dark again, which is lovely. Now, how do we do this? We need to go like that. Is it? No. Hold on. Yeah, because you're in line with me here, aren't you? So yeah, he's actually supposed to go there, not there. He does that. And then we're supposed to have a little bit of carpet up here, but we're not going to be able to put the carpet on, which is a bit annoying. Because we don't have any, so we can't actually put carpet on. So let's grab this and put him there, put that guy there, another one. Nope, we're gonna have to walk over there, place it ourselves. We can get another block here, and then we want it upside down here. So, oh man, I hate building in the sky. I hate building in the sky. It's like so frustrating to build up here. Let's go like one down and let's like get some of this stuff in place. So, I need to do that and that. And then, man, this is getting hard. Then I do that, if I'm correct. And then this is just covered up like a so. And then I want to come back up here and place a glass block right here. And since we don't have a proper roof, we'll put that as our roof. So that's our little mine. Oh god, there's creeper down there and everything. He's gonna ruin our day. Better not fall off. Alright, so let's clear up some of this. Oh yeah, we need to, actually whilst we're here, we need to put some of these, just don't fall off and fall right in front of him. Or if we fall off, we're gonna die anyway. Yeah, we need to put a bit of this on here. So, oh man, I'm just gonna go time set, zero for extended amount of time. There we go. Alright, so now the way this goes is that we're going to go like that. And then, well, we've only got 7, so we're going to have to expand down by 7. How many did I actually do here? Oh, actually, no, I didn't go that far. I went 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay, that goes only 4. So, but I need to, we'll have to pillar back up here and do that. And then we've done the crane. I'm just using this pick at the moment. I really shouldn't be. But, no, let's actually use a proper pick. Otherwise, we're going to waste a very expensive one. Alright, so this is almost done now. So we've got that there, and we need... Don't forget we need to do signs as well. So we can't not leave a sign for him. He has to know it was us. And I especially want him to know it was us. This wasn't part of any of his structure, was it? I know there was cobble somewhere. Yeah, that was part of his structure there. So if I do that, and then jump up here... And then we can get rid of this. Oh man, this is getting so difficult to build. I'm like so worried about just getting caught, because it's like the worst thing, you know. It's almost like a preschool sort of thing, you know. Like your teacher, like you're breaking the rules, or you're doing something bad, and you don't want to get caught for doing something bad because you'd be scolded. And I know there's a creeper somewhere, and there's that creepy noise, so it means that he's probably going to be like right behind me, go bang, and end the episode. Alright, let's make our way down here. Then we need to do a bit of detail in the land and that as well, like actually make it look like it's digging and all that sort of stuff. Or we can do that now, actually, whilst we're down here. Let's get our shovel, because the excavator is quite simple. Like, we'll make a little hole, like, make it look like it's actually digging out land. Make it actually look like land has been dug out here. So there you go. Actually land. I need the dirt though. What's in here that I can get rid of for you? I don't need you. Because the dirt, I need the dirt for the borders. That makes it look like he's excavating something. And then the dirt can make it look like he's actually pushing like a pile of dirt everywhere. And then we can like have like a runoff trail. Like a runoff trail. Let's kind of just like do like that and like runoff. So it makes it actually look like it's pushing something. So there we go. It makes it look like the bulldozer's actually doing some construction for him. So, ah, oh, this is done. Ah, oh, man, that looks really nice actually from down here. Okay, so now what I need to do is we need a pillar up here again. And finish this guy. Oh, damn, I used the, okay, we need to go get some of them. Man, I feel like my inventory is just way too full. I need to, like, put a chest down. Okay, screw it, we're actually going to make a chest down here, because it's just getting, like, our inventory management needs to, like, get sorted out, like, right now, because we've just got too much stuff on us at one given time. So let's do that, let's just chucks a lot of this stuff in there that we don't need on us all the time. Okay, so grab you back. Okay, what I need to do is... That chest didn't close, did it? Oh man, I have a feeling I've actually lost connection. Hold on, we're gonna just yep, you can tell I've lost connection because it takes ages for things to figure it out. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm realizing like episode's like near 40 minutes, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish off the crane, I'm going to build the sign, and I'm going to do the forklift all off camera because it's getting too long of an episode, so I will see you guys in a second. Okay guys, welcome back! Ah man, this is awesome. Matthew Mew actually logged on before, and he scared the living bejesus out of me because I thought it was Mug. So Matthew Mew's on it at the moment. What the hell? Come on, load. There we go. So, we are all done. So, as you can see, there's the crane. That's what I had planned for the head of the crane. And there's the iron fences going there. And we've got the excavator here. We've got our forklift here. I kind of tucked him away in the corner because there wasn't really that many other places for him. I forgot why I went to spawn in the first place. but the last thing I kind of want to do is leave a few like materials around. that I wouldn't mind doing. You know, it's a construction site, so it's supposed to look like there's a few materials laying around here and there. So we're gonna do that. I checked to see if I got any granite donations. Ah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and get rid of you again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's break these guys. So yeah, this prank has been awesome. Muck hasn't logged on yet. I'll read the sign to you guys in a second. I'll need to make some. I'll have to do a few little things. I don't have everything. Like, I need to make the daylight sensor and all that sort of stuff. I need to, I'm gonna put some rails over this to make it look like it's being held down, you know, some beefy logs being held down and stuff. Let's put like a pile of stone or something like here, like construction stone. You know, let's just like do all that and like that. Let's get some. I don't have brick. Okay, well, we don't. He only has a tiny bit of brick, but we can put like a stack of maybe like brick over here or something. Let's like do like here, 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 and here. Then let's get some andesite and mix that in there with him. And like that, or something. I don't know, make it look like some construction. Wouldn't mind putting some brick like ones as well here and there. Wouldn't mind maybe putting like another pile of it here or something like that. There we go, just like, you know, construction, make it look like there's actually like materials laying around here and there. Let's break this guy and this guy, because we can pick these guys back up, although I can't, my inventory is completely full. Let's get rid of that. And there we go, there is the prank. So hopefully Muck enjoys this. I actually quite enjoyed building it, it's been quite fun. Mathemuge certainly liked it as well. My favorite part is the crane, though. I really do like it. I kind of wanted it facing this way, but I built it too close to this. If he didn't have his building so far out, but this base fit like perfectly in here. Actually, was like meant to go like in that spot. The excavator looks good. You know, it makes it look like it's digging some stuff, and makes it look like it's actually trying to get some stuff. The bulldozer looks like it's moving materials and stuff, and you know, he's got a log. You know, he's trying to put in some of those support beams in the building to make it all nice and sturdy. You know, that's trust analysis there, people. Anyway, let's have a look at the signs that I left him. So I tried to keep it short and sweet, so I went, "Hey, Muck, so I thought you might need a hand with your build. So a friend of mine has allowed you to use some of his machines. The keys are at the door. Don't damage them. These are some expensive machines. Heart Mary." I should put we'll just put like a sign saying key. we'll just do key. There we go. So I can't be bothered putting like an item frame and an item, renaming it. But yeah, that's gonna conclude the prank for this episode, guys. I don't know when this will be up, because we have to wait for Muck's reaction. Hopefully he enjoys it, and hopefully he doesn't mind us building him some extra machinery to help him with his big, monstrous build. So, as usual, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope you all have an awesome day, and I'll see you all in the next one. Catch you later, guys.